But mom, the third thing we're done with today.
No.
L moms. Bro, whenever I try a front one, I always either get no rotation or I fucking stop. Hate that trick.
You ain't talking money, boy, nigga, they hit your lips tuck. And I ain't worried about your bitch, boy, I been fucked. I need Benjamins, hundos, big bucks. Hit the bitch for cash, you with the bitch for a quick nut. You ain't about your money, fucking loony. Oh, nerd ass, lame ass, goofy. I hit the stash, need to dash with this toolie. You loving on that bitch, hello, what I bitch a group. But if she fucking with me, she gon' pay some. And I finesse out her bag if she play dumb. And any nigga talking sweet can meet the K drum. I'll spray some, won't stop busting until the Jakes come.
Are you warmed up? Let's go skate downtown.
All right, boys, we'll see y'all when we get to downtown. I ain't trying to film the whole time. You!
Because I had to, I got, what's up? Get your flash out.
Why is my flash on?
So we're in the local skate shop, escapist. Go support your local skate shops, dude. Let's go. Let's go band for band.
Phantom Tax. We'll be back. Why is my flash on? But I want to see if my mom can send me some money to buy me some shoes.
Do it, bro.
But I don't got service. I can't text it.
Here.
These are the only.
Are you goofy or regular?
Goofy. Oh, fart.
I'm not touching that shit. Just move that shit like that way.
That shit's fucking.
Ugh, what the fuck? What the fuck is that?
You can clear that. Could I clear the first bit?
I don't want to chunk that.
I'm
all
dead.
But I used to carry your broom with me. Now I don't. I'm feeling that so ass if I didn't get that.
Dude, that was just sketch ass.
What are you listening to? That shit's ass.
This might be a little bit more.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Alright, right here.
If you want, if you
get some way, sock them.
Watch out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's not cool, man. He's just mad he can't do that.
He's just mad he can't do it.
Hey, I think you got more than 3 seconds.
Oh, we got a bunch of skaters back here causing some ruckus.
Here you go. Oh god, you heard that? Did it snap? Yeah, I heard it crack too.
Oh yeah, I did.
Fuck.
I just got this.
shit.
You had that shit for 3 days?
Well, I mean, like, it was like, I was like,
yes, sir. You like the kicks? I just caught them today.
Hey, y'all, I need a flip, bro. I'm making a post. Hey, yo.
Broke ass nigga. Where you jacking? Where your fucking
security guard? I bet your balls are so tiny.
Yeah, if you hurt my feelings, come with me.
A gay ass haircut and stand weird.
He actually said that to him?
That was my favorite part.
He actually said that to him?
Yeah, he's like, you got a gay ass haircut and you stand weird.
Yeah, when you do his drink.
Yeah.
Dude, if that shit hit him, he would have fucked
you up. He would have fucked you up. I ain't gonna lie. Alright, we'll see y'all when we get to another spot or some shit. I don't fucking know. You!
Hill moonwalk, smooth criminal. No, for real, I feel like Mike Jack. So much money in my jeans, bitch, the blue's visible. Bitch, we call that shit a thigh pad. Rap star, shit, I'm feeling like I'm Polo G. Got a polo me in a $1,000 polo tee. Bro scored, thank God, wasn't no more lean. Dropping red in my pop, I don't polo.
Before I left, I said, fuck you.
Why?
Because, bro, fucking kick me out. Look at dumbass. Bro, bro, he looked like a fucking virgin. A 30-year-old fucking virgin.
Hey, bro, ain't that a movie?
Yes.
I would have landed that shot.
Man, fucking pussy ass fucking what's good, sir? Yeah, I'm filming. Say hi to YouTube. Fucking pussy. Ugly ass motherfucker too, bro. World star.
Come on,
guy. World star.
World star.
If he hits you, bro, it's your fault. He's a minor.
I'm a big black bony man named Tyrone.
In that fucking tray flip.
Bro, get the fucking tray, bro. This 30-year-old virgin keeps looking at me. Oh, shit. We're minors, you can't touch us. Pedo! Pedo alert!
Don't touch him!
Just call the cops, bro. Hey, mister, can I stay on the street? Oh my God, bro. All these fucking virgins, bro, they got nothing better to do with their fucking life, bro. Holy shit. Hurry up! You have it. Hey, you really can't do nothing to Joey. Joey's a little ass kid.
Another video. Hey, shout out to Julian.
Ready? Explosion! Alright, boys, like, subscribe, comment, all that shit, bro. See you on the next one. You!
Oh my God. Alright. I'm gonna talk to you guys for a bit. This is the end of the video. As you guys just watched it. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. I wanna put, like, a lot of effort into this video. I'm probably gonna post it Sunday, tomorrow night, because I still need to edit it today, add the music, all that shit, you know. And anyways, but 2023, bro, so much shit has happened this year, bro. Like, not bad shit, but like good shit, bro. And I'm hyped as fuck for next year, because I have a lot. I have so many goals that I want to start doing this year. Like, I want to do so much shit this year. And I have so many goals. Like, this 2024, bro, is gonna be my year. The fuck, bro. I want to do so much in 2024, bro. It's like, it's crazy to me what, like, the things that I think of going into the new year. Like this shit could, like, help me grow as a person, and just mentally, physically, and just as a skater, as a content creator, putting out content. And I want to post more. I want to start skating more. I want to start, like, doing, like, tripod videos for now until I get a car and I'm able to go out and drive to a fucking place wherever I want to go, you know. Not sure if I want to start working soon or not, but that's a me problem. I'm not going to get into detail with that, but I don't know. But thank you guys for 100 subs in 1 year. That's genuinely, like, crazy to me. Like, I know from here, like, it's just going to keep going faster and faster, because I'm already at, like, what, 110, and it's been, like, a month since I got to 100, and I don't know, like, this year was crazy, this whole year, like, it's just been crazy. I've been skating with the homies more this year than last year. Last year, I used to snake hella, but, man, this year has been the best year, like, one of the best years of my life. Like, I don't think any other year could top this. Maybe next year could top it, but, you know, who knows. But I just want to say thank y'all for 100 subs, you know, just supporting me and all that shit. Love y'all. I know the boys be watching this shit too, so I love y'all boys. I know y'all been there for me for real. And all the other people who, like, just subscribed because you guys found me, like, thank you guys for watching the videos and shit. And, you know, it's only gonna get better from here. That's all I know. But thank y'all, bro. Thank y'all for real shit. But like, subscribe, comment, all that shit, bro. And I'll see y'all next year. You!